Well then guys, Will's back here, you know. Well, I heard the flashlight. Yeah. I'm so poor to use a flashlight. But BOOM! Hey, you can't see now. Ooh, okay. Back to what I was doing. Well, I want to do top 10 qualities I like by girls. Feel me? Feel me? I know. 10. Number 10. Toes. I can't think of anything else. But if you have some long ass toes, shit, I don't want to be dating no fuck. I mean, I can't. I don't want to catch that. I don't want to be dating no girl with long toes. It's like when you're in bed, they're freaking claw you like fingers going across your head. But, yeah. Number 9! Girls with hairy feet! No go! Oh yeah, this is top 10 track. My bad. 1, beautiful eyes. You got it. I gotta admit that. I love beautiful eyes. I can't explain it. I just do. Number 2! Dos. Yeah, dos. Two. Cute smile. They just have to have that perfect smile that will lure me in. Like, you feel me? I know. Number 3. Their heart. I don't really look at the outside of them. If your heart's beautiful, then you're, by God, you're beautiful. Feel me? I think I said even you feel me, but you can't feel me, I'm on a computer. What you talking about, Greg? Wait, what? Well, my name is Greg. Whatever. But that smile will lure me in. Go! Roar! I've been thinking about this one. Personality. Like, my girlfriend, she's so cute and everything, and I love her to death. She got everything I looked for. I can't believe I found my angel, to be honest. Number 5! That kinda hurt my throat. Number 5! They have them cute little ears like them front of motherfuckers. I mean, sorry. Don't mean to cut. Like them cute little elf ears. If they have them little elf ears, I'm like, oh my god! Number 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. What's number 6? Alright, number 6. Blushing will get me. Oh my god. I never feel so special unless that my girl's blushing. Like, oh my god. Number 7, I believe? 7. 7, yeah. Well, number 7. not too skinny, but not too big. Like, just right. And she has a cute little tummy. That ain't like freaking, not like freaking that big, but like just, it's because like a little tummy. If you think about what I'm trying to say, you understand. Yeah. Whenever I'm on, well, Kit. Look. Eight. Seven. Well, I'm going with seven. Haven't done it yet. Or something. Cute little thin eyebrows. Can't go wrong with it. Now, you can't have them big ass bushy ones, like freaking look. Like a sort of wah! Like by up to here. Like, I don't want to date the chick out of the horror film 1980s, you know? Number 8. Dimples. That's all. 9. Giggling or laughing? Wait. What the hell? Oh, what the fuck was that? But here's number 10. A girl who likes sports. And my girlfriend, she loves the Carolina Panthers. I can't stand them on their bunch of craps, but if she loves them, I like them. I do like Cam Newton. Newton is my bro. But I love Dallas Cowboys. So that's going to be a hell of a time right there, you know. You're a sports fan, you know what I'm talking about. That's all for today. Top 10 qualities of girls I like. I don't care about race. I don't. I really don't. Well, actually, I kind of do. Not too dark, but if we played hide and seek, that I can't find you in the dark. Or not too white to be important. If I turn off the light, you'll be glowing like a glow stick at a hippie festival. Yeah, some people can relate to that. Like, who wants to be laying down next to a girl you can't see half the time? She could scare the shit out of you anytime soon. If you don't stand by someone that you can't even see, you turn off their light, shit, you lay next to another light. Shit, one time I had a girlfriend about this black color. But shit, I could put a light on me if I was dark in this house, I'd be like, walk around, go behind her, just walk her. She'd be my flashlight. that's a lame joke, but it's true. Real talk. God damn, I'm getting tired of all these videos. I need to start running again. But it's about that time I have to go. Who's ready for the game? And I might do some live streaming for football games. Comment the teams you like. If you're not a sports fan, it's your problem. But I love sports. Football, basketball, hell, WWE a lot of times. Depends. I just don't like them yep. And they're really fighting shit. Then they start yapping, I will stop watching that shit too. But, and I hate wearing shirts, so don't ever ask me to put a shirt on or I will. I don't really know. I don't care. You can ask me, but your answer will be no. Nah. Well, at times I might, but I might not. Well, I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Please like, subscribe. Hey, you know what to do. Comment. Comment another top 10 you'd like. NFL teams, NBA teams, MLB teams. Shit, there's a lot of B teams, but... No, fuck it. I'm just going to lay back like this. Okay. Well, comment, and I'll do whatever I can. Peace out.